inside every single person, inside all of us, there lives two wolves. One wolf is positive. It represents all the good things. But then there's another wolf inside of me, and that's the bad wolf. And the bad wolf is negative, always trying to bring you down. The wolves are constantly fighting. Which wolf wins? It's the wolf that you feed.
It was a real inspirational experience listening to like Richie.
Just amazing, absolutely an incredible person to look up to.
How he respects people, he doesn't think of anyone below him, he just thinks as everyone is equals.
But he's also at the same time so humbling about what he says and so honest and relatable. Just very, very cool guy to listen to.
And let's welcome Richie.
It's been a while since I've passed the ball.
A lot of people say what you can't do, and they say, oh, no, that's too tough, or no, you'll never do that. You start thinking the reverse, say, well, what happens if I can?
Belief in yourself is most important. And if you do believe in yourself, you can do anything. You can aspire to be anything you want.
We had a dream. We had a dream that wouldn't it be wonderful if we had an opportunity to bring so many of the Auckland schools together and have Richie here.
And the students were just thrilled and came back full of enthusiasm and couldn't stop them talking about it.
And I still have dreams, and I've still got to have courage to dream. Some of the tactics that you use to keep going, and to keep going back to training even when you don't want to.
She is now inspiring other people to become a prefect. That's what true leadership is all about.
Everyone's a leader, everything that you do, and if you're confident, own ability, that you'll be a good leader.
Once you have taken that first step, it's then just a bit of stubborn determination that gets you through each and every day.
The biggest thing that you want is to be able to trust people either side of you so that they'll do their job and that you'll do yours, because that's how teams are successful. We always had a saying that a champion team is going to beat a team of champions.
Somehow you must get that good wolf so it becomes dominant over the bad wolf.